Please welcome Jeffrey Dean Morgan, everybody. Look at you with your brain. It's good to see you, Jeffrey. How have you been?
I've been fantastic. How
really?
About you?
Yeah, I'm all right. Yeah.
Happy birthday.
Birthday? Yes. Yeah. Yes, it's birthday. Do you enjoy birds?
I love them.
Me too. Yeah, we used to keep them when I was a kid.
Keep them where?
Just in the house, but not for long. 5-10 minutes at the most, and then we'd let them out again.
Do you know when I was like 18, I had a parakeet and. It crawled underneath some dirty clothes, because when you're 18, you don't do laundry a lot.
Yeah.
And I had him sitting on the couch, and I sat on it. It wasn't a happy bird day that day.
Let me, in a kind of related question, pretty good eating a parrot, isn't it? If you
Well, it's some small eating.
Oh, is that?
Yeah,
is that it's like a little parrot.
Yeah,
you sat on it?
Yeah, I sat on it. He used to fly around.
Fat ass.
Indeed, yeah, it was bad.
Oh, that is bad.
Yeah. You found your wedding ring.
Yeah, I did. Yeah, it was, where was it? Oh, yeah, I left it under some dirty clothes.
I just wear jewelry that catch your eye.
Does it to catch my eye or just any old fella?
Yours. It's strictly yours.
Now tell me, I just saw you before, Andy. You got a new motorbike.
I did get a new
motorbike. What'd you get?
I got a Harley Davidson Night Rod Special.
Night Rod, you say?
That's
a movie I accidentally rented once.
You know, you kind of add rod to anything. And it is a movie.
It's a sexy word. Yeah. It's like platinum. If you add the word platinum to anything, it's immediately got prestige. Oh, would you like to go to the platinum room, sir? Why, I think I would. Thank you. And Rod's in there. Rod's in the platinum room.
And Rod adds like a little
sexy,
slimy.
Yeah.
Well, I was going to say slimy, but you say sexy.
Well, I'm originally from Europe.
Oh, right. Yeah.
So that would
explain. Different senses of
sexy.
Slimy.
Yeah. Now, is it any relation to the Harley Davidson V Rod?
It is. Except for it's night and it's more special.
Right. Okay.
It's all black
fuel tank.
It's completely black. Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, that's the. Well,
there's no chrome.
Oh, that's terrifying.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah.
It looks like that motorcycle that Christian Bale had on the Batman. It looks like that.
It looks like that, but it's not that one.
It's not, but it looks like it.
Well, that's good. My motorcycle accident I had on a Harley Davidson V-Rod, which is a very similar bike to the Night Rod, except it's silver.
But it wasn't your bike.
It wasn't my bike. No, I wouldn't crash my own bike. Far too expensive.
Well,
I was on...
I wouldn't be letting you ride my bike ever.
No. Well, I wouldn't if I were you.
No.
No, I had a terrible accident. I broke my collarbone. I cracked 3 ribs. Oh,
Was that here? Was that?
It was kind of. I was over there. Not over there as in Los Feliz. I mean, over there as in I was in the UK. I was making a film in the UK, and I had a motorcycle accident. I was riding an American bike though, so I feel it's okay.
Well, and it's our fault.
No, it's their fault for making their roads windy. The thing about the big American bikes, they don't like the windy roads.
No, not the V-Rod in particular. No,
it
bottoms out really easily. If you're taking corners, you're dragging. My feet are getting, it's kind of Fred Flintstone brakes. I use my feet to stop because they're on the ground.
You don't want to use your feet to stop a bike.
No. You don't. But it's I drove it in today to here, and I'll tell you, it really, it's a lot faster. To get in.
And into CBS? Well, the idea of him making a journey quite quickly somehow excites you, Jack. My God.
That is awesome.
Yeah, this is the best. Yeah, you can get all the motorbikes you like, buddy. It won't replace
this. You know, I'm on my way. I'm on my way to Albuquerque right now, and I'm going to go to the Rattlesnake.
Well, that's where you get it. The Albuquerque Rattlesnake Museum. That's where you get one of these.
This is the first thing
I'm going to do. You can't get this one.
No, but I'm going to get one. I'm going to get its brother, and then I'm going to huddle in my room at night and watch your show and drink out of my mug.
Hey. I like it. Yeah. Get a drink now, man.
Oh, yeah, that's nice. It's not the same thing, though.
No, you know what I'm thinking? Maybe... You know,
well, I wonder who the host is.
Yeah. Yeah, that's right. Mr. Big Time Movie Star, welcome to my closet. What are you going to Albuquerque for then? What are you doing? Yeah, that's
hey.
Yeah, no.
I'm doing a movie called The Resident with Hilary Swank.
Hilary Swank.
Indeed. Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Now, the movie The Resident is about a resident doctor.
She is a doctor, but no, it's about a girl that lives in a building that I'm the landlord of.
Oh, so she's the resident.
She resides, yeah.
And you're the landlord.
Yeah, it's very kind of Hitchcockian.
Are you the creepy landlord?
I am so creepy.
Boy, how are you going to manage that without Hitchcock? You could put that in the movie.
I have to.
Welcome to my place. I'll be your landlord. Your rent will be... I'll give you the acting tip.
It wouldn't be obvious at all that I'm a bad guy if I'm drinking out of that mug.
I know, it's
movie
a
movie opens up, then there I am drinking out of that mug. You'll never know.
Yeah, that's right. If Hitchcock was alive when they were making these mugs, he'd have put them in a movie. Hitchcock made the birds.
He did.
Yeah.
All roads lead back to Birthday.
Yeah. Yeah. Did you ever see that movie, The Birds?
I did.
That's a great movie.
I did. I remember people
ducking. Would you like to have been in that movie?
I think they're remaking that movie. Maybe we could get in it.
I'd like to be Tippi Hedren.
You would be so good at
Tippi. I'd be great at being scared of birds. Like, right, you'd be a bird, right? Okay. Imagine, right, perch. No, it's an acting class. Yeah, Paris, an acting class, right? Right. All right. And I'll be the kind of, I tell you what, I'll be coming into town kind of on a wheelchair. Because, no, I had an accident, I hurt my leg.
On a V-rod.
And I'm coming into the town to recuperate after my terrible accident where I broke my leg.
Okay.
And I'm in this kind of wheelchair, and I'm coming along, and I'm thinking, I hope birds don't attack, because it's very difficult to escape birds.
In a wheelchair.
With a broken leg.
That's a very good point.
With a broken leg. All right, here it comes.
All right, so I'm just perched.
Yeah, all right. No.
Oh, you were ready?
No, wait.
I did it wrong.
It's Hitchcock. There has to be suspense. Plus, how do we know you're not an evil bird? Now we know you're an evil bird. Right. I'm coming back into town now.
All right. Oh, you want...
Jeffrey, we gotta go. Be careful on that bike.
I will.
All right, Jeffrey Dean Morgan, everybody, we'll be right back.
What did we learn on the show tonight, Greg?
This has been the best birthday ever. I gotta say, to be honest, I don't think I learned much on the show tonight. But man, I never really do.